Jace Rick, I tell you what, we're getting ready to go on POW, and you won't believe what we saw. Maria spotted a bighorn sheep up there, and he's on the top. I can actually see him. That's how big he is. And so what we're going to do is, for round two today, go up that and see if we can't pop up there, see what kind of, how kind of difficulty we're going to run into getting up there. But I'm going to try to hike it pretty quick. Now, it looks like if I run this ridge line over here, that I can run over here and see which way we can get up here. But he's definitely checking me out. He's on the very top of that hill, which is really pretty cool. And we're gonna run over here and run up this hill. Now, POW is supposed to have ruins as well and also have some petroglyphs, but it's not supposed to be as prominent as the last location. But I'm hoping we get a good trail over here so we can figure out a way to come over through here. So we're gonna go up the top of that hill, see how long it takes us. Hopefully it won't be just a terrible hike when you shoot up through here. Tell you what, it's been a fabulous day so far today. Figure out how we can get up to the top of this hill in the easiest form. And we're gonna move pretty quick. So POW is registered as well. This was the second stop that we haven't seen. So I kind of wanted to get up here is because, you know, we really want to see this thing. See what's going on. It looks like, if you look up there, you see a little stick, what looks to be a like a cactus or something, but it's actually a bighorn sheep up there. So I'm gonna try to slip up this ridge right here. I'm gonna try to get up there and see what's up. I don't know what this screen you're gonna be able to see, but look at him. He just moved down the ridge and moved across. So he definitely knows that we're heading up this direction. So he just moved on us, but you could see him from a side view. So he's seeing we're coming. So he's definitely adjusting his deal. Okay, there's a truck right there. See it? Look across there. Look up there, the bighorn sheep was up here. So I'm about probably halfway. You hear me huffing and puffing? I'm trying to get it pretty quick. But is there a river down there again? Look at that beautiful field down there. Isn't that incredible? How beautiful is that? Look through here. Not supposed to be as much up here, but this is POW. And, you know, I don't know if this is from General POW or not. It would make sense. But I'm really excited about the fact that that bighorn sheep was up here. You just don't see bighorn sheep everywhere. So it's kind of cool that they were down here across that peak. Be some perfect places for petroglyphs. So we go through there. We've got a long haul up here though. I'm telling you what, that next section is gonna be pretty steep, but shouldn't be that long, pretty short. Do a quick burst, see about getting up there. You guys can hear me. I know you can. Well, I'm huffing and puffing a little bit. Don't drink heavily and smoke 3 packs of cigarettes a day all your life, and you won't be in this situation. That's my advice. Wow, this is going to be steep. This is going to be a monster. But we're going up it regardless. We're getting up it. It's gonna be a tough hike. Like I said, you can already see the degree. It's pretty incredible. Looks like we got a big wall up there though. You know how I am about walls. Wow, about 3/4 up. Here's what I'm looking at down there. Hill number 2 today. Tell you what, man, they will get to you. Pretty incredible though. Look at this view. Isn't that unreal? Unbelievable. You know, I just hope there's some good stuff up here. But, you know, it's going to be hard to beat robins. And I'm told there's not nearly as much stuff at Powell, but still, it's something I have to do. I have to say I was here. And that's a big deal to me. So we're going to get up there and at least check this one off the list saying, hey, I've been there. This would be a good day thing to do also. Do one in the morning, do one in the afternoon. They're close to each other. We're going to try to get a third stop in today. And it depends on how much hiking I do. But wow, how incredible is this? Not going to be nearly as fun going down with these loose rocks as it is going up. Another day I wish that I had my new hiking shoes. That would have been awesome. But the rule of that thumb is, the rule of thumb would be order before you need them. Wow. Almost here. It's a couple. Man. Man. I'm a little beat up. Only got about 30 yards, but to the very end. Wow. If you guys wanted to really go up here today. Nah, I did though. We got to get up here. Got to mark this off the list. Can't mark it off the list. Sitting in a truck. It doesn't count. What I'm looking at, there's the truck. See John and Maria in the wash. Can't tell from here. And all they got to do is push up another 25 yards. And it's a tough 25 yards too. Straight up. Tell you. Man. There's also supposed to be some bees up here. So we definitely want to make sure that we watch out for the bees. We're almost here. Right there, we got to climb though. Gonna kind of suck after the beating we've taken. But, okay, we're gonna keep our eyes on any bees. So if you see any, holler. So, gotta climb up that right there. Wow. Or that. I guess it really doesn't matter which way we go, as long as we get up these rocks. Tell you what, be a hell of a commute every day. This is part of a wall right here, you can see it. So, could start looking for bees, but that's a wall right there. That's not natural. So they had a pretty good wall around this circumference. So they had to protect themselves. That's definitely what this is. It's a hell of a wall. You know, drone shots are great, but we're up here. That's an oh shit rock. You definitely don't want oh shit rock up here. So there's the wall. First wall. Whew. Tell you what, I just got hit again with bees. Right in the eye. Right here. Right here. Man, they got me good. Man, I was trying to get this petroglyph. I didn't even see him. Wow. That makes things tough. Holy Christ, that hurt. Got hit right in the eyelid. Right here on the side of the head a couple times. Thank God they didn't chase me though. My God, this one, oh, I got hit up here too. So here, here, here. Oh man, I'm hurting. That hurt. That hurt. And I saw one of the most unique petroglyphs I'd seen. It's like bird, and I went over there to get it. So I didn't even see them. The good news is they hit me to get me away, which was great. I'm glad. But man, they hit me hard. Holy smoke. Now I'll try to get back to what we're doing because I'm up here. I just hope my eyeball and my head don't swell. Wow, that hurt. Man. Whew. I think, you know, I knew there were bees up here and I was looking, but it wasn't like the normal place I think I would have found a bee. It was like out of a rock and cropping. Man, that hurt. Wow. You know, I saw this one petroglyph that I went over to get, and I want to take a picture with my phone. I'm going to get a picture of it, and I'll show you the bees, too. But I'm going to get up here and take a look at all this. Look at these rock walls. How incredible is this right here? This is fascinating. I mean, this is unbelievable. This is an entire another level of walls. Now, I just heard another. Now, every fly that comes in, I'm going to think it's a bee. That's what happened last time, so I got to be extremely careful up here. I've got to be able to get down here, and I almost thought about just turning around and going, but I'm already up here, man. Wow, that hurt. Damn. That's what happens up here. That's what happens in this place. Look at these walls. Now, see, I didn't expect this to be a massive ruin area up here. I thought it was just going to be a few small rock formations, you know, and that was it. But look at this place. Look at these walls. This is incredible. Wow. Now I'm going to be on the lookout from here on out. I'm not going to stumble into another set of bees. I'm just lucky they didn't chase me or attack me, that they let me go once they warned me to get away. Wow. Look at this view. You've got to be kidding me. Wow. How unreal is this? And there was the other mountain we were at right over there. Man. Can you see my eye swelling? Feels like it is. I don't know if it is, but it's throbbing. Wow. Man. There's another bird. So we saw two birds. How incredible is that? That is a beautiful petroglyph right there. Look at that. Look at that. Found a little bottle. The pencil. Somebody had already broken it, but all the people have been up here, man. How cool is that? That's pretty cool. Look at that. I wish it wasn't broke. It's too bad. That is extremely cool. And I almost want to take it only because it's going to get, oh my God, I just had a huge bird come over the top of me. There's the bird right there, man. How cool is that? How incredible. Wow. Man, all these flies are all over me, but I can't. I keep thinking they're bees. I'm okay with flies. Not okay with bees. So that big old mountain goat was up here. Wow, how neat was that? I'll tell you what, I'm freaking out a little bit about these bees. Here's a pit that was dug right here. I gotta watch out. I gotta remember where in the hell those bees were at. I do not want to try to have to run off this mountain. That would not be good. Well, how incredible is this? So that old dude was up here somewhere. Tell you what, those are spectacular walls. Oh, those are bees. Better get the hell out of there. That was bees. I thought it was flies. Those are bees. Well, there's another place you didn't want me going. Said I can't even hardly tell now. Look at all these ruins up here, these layers. these levels. It's incredible. How incredible is this? Man, I wish that jar wasn't broke. That'd been cool to be able to put it up here. I don't know if you guys can tell this, but anything flying around me is kind of freaking me out right now. Like I said, because you can't run away. I just hope that they don't get you. Like I said, I can't tell if it's flies. Wow, what an incredible place this is. I guess I'll know the difference between fly. You know the difference between a fly and a bee? Is the sting. How funny is that? Look at that room. Let's take a walk down here. Get away from that side. Maybe there won't be any more up here. Look at that ledge that was built right there. That's definitely been built. These have been terraced. That is incredible. Wow. I'll tell you what. Seen two petroglyphs, but the ruins up here are absolutely at another level. Absolutely another level. I just want to get over here, take a look at... This level down here, which was just kind of crazy. Now this is a perfect place for bees, so I'm going to try to make sure that I don't find them. Hate to have to come down this way. Look at that terrace level though. That's what I wanted to show you guys. Now, I really don't want to walk back up there, but look at that level. Look at that. That terrace. And you know, the funny thing is I don't see any glyphs over there on that wall. Do not see glyphs. But look at that ledge right there. How cool is that? Well, let's take a walk right over here on this ledge. Try not to fall off the edge. We're not the mountain goat. Look at the river down there. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at that. There's a road to come in on. So we come across there and we came back through here. I'll tell you what. This place is unreal. Okay, there's a nice petroglyph right there. Well, we haven't seen a lot. They've been pretty few and far between. Far into this point. I'll tell you what, this is worth the bee sting coming up here. And you're going to see me swatting it myself because we got a ton of flies, but it's hard to tell the difference when they land on you until they sting you. So, wow, how incredible is this place? Look at these walls. This was a massive, massive structure. This would have been something to see in its time. How unreal this would have been. You know, then they had some people they were trying to protect themselves again. This wasn't a privacy wall. This was a war wall. So, wow, how incredible is this? Wow. You know, I tell you what, you never know what you're gonna get into until you get down here, you know? Look at all these walls, these terraced walls down this hill. They're all down through here. You know, there isn't just like one. There's massive structures all the way down that hill. Massive. All the way through here. Look at this wall. It's one of the biggest walls I think I've ever seen. Not as tall, but this is Black Mesa level. Even though it's not as nice a wall, still pretty incredible sight. Well, tell you what, I'm not gonna test my bees anymore. Don't need any more honey. But this wall goes all the way up. How incredible is this? This was absolutely unreal. And you know, there was a sign that said, on the internet that there were bees up here. So you can't be too tired. You know, we marked another one off the Gila Bin list today. Marked actually two. And man, unreal. I would have never thought that we would get this kind of a treat. These walls up here are some of the nicest walls I've seen. I wasn't expecting anything up here. And I definitely wasn't expecting anything at the other site. But Powell definitely did not disappoint. You know, and I'm doing what I said I would do. I'm taking a minute to kind of breathe, rest. Stay away from the bees. Man, it got me here, I think three times. My eyes watering bad, I don't know. But I know I'm okay. But man, how cool is today? Wow, if you get a chance to hike this, hike it. There was, on the very top, there was a like a jar that had been broken, but it had everybody that had been up here, and there was a lot of people, but it was really cool, man. I'm really sad that that the bottle was broke. So, man. What an incredible place. The opportunity to get to come here is absolutely unbelievable. Two challenging hikes today. That's two challenging hikes, two straight ups. But careful on the way. Ooh, wow. The way down. Slowly and surely. You know, one thing I was just thinking about is that, you know, there's not a lot of petroglyphs, and they definitely, they have the rocks to do it. Just wondering if this was more of a defensive position. And there's our boy was scratching right there. Just wondering if this was, it kind of seems like that, but you know, that's a guesstimate. Definitely had a very defendable position here, for sure. There's a secondary wall down here. You would have really wanted what they had. Oh, look at there. Look at the show. They, you know, and look at all those birds that we saw. Isn't that incredible? Look at all them dudes. Wow, what a show that is. My God, if that isn't the spirits of times past, I don't know what is. Look at him. Look at that show they're putting on. Or they're telling me to get the hell out of here, one or the other. Never seen that before. Guys, we come in respect. Absolutely. Wow, I've never seen that display. Wow. I might be close to a nest. Because those guys are not playing. John will probably think that the vultures got me. So he's probably looking right now going, oh my gosh, the vultures must have got him. Now here's a secondary wall down here, which is really pretty incredible just as well, that they had multiple walls. So you had multiple lines to have to penetrate to get up there and get them, which is really pretty cool. We are going to take our time getting down here. Try not to make sure that the buzzards, are they telling me something? Holy smoke. Kind of crazy. Now we also know that don't not look for bees on the way down. So look at those shadows. Those boys are, they're definitely trying to send me a message. I think they're sending me a message that says that it's time to go down. You know, hopefully we have a good easy. I'm gonna try to take the easiest pass down, smoothest pass down. I got a little throbbing going on. I don't know, can you see it? Right there. On the side I know I got two. I don't know if I got three. Let's take a look at this rock right here. It's interesting. Almost looks worked. Not sure though. Not sure. My eyeball's starting to throb extremely badly. So better kind of concentrate. Looks like a worked rock right there too. I don't know if it is, a little big. Tell you what, right there's a little area. You know, I've seen some tools up here. I believe now that's what that was for sure. Then a little area right here where they, it's like they probably had a fire. That's what it looks like. Not positive, but that's what it looks like. Incredible. Saw it all today, man, I'm telling you. We saw it all today. Tell you what, that beast thing, I don't know if it's getting to me or not, but tell you what, pretty tired for being on the way down. But his legs won't hike themselves, so. You know, I took a hard fall, slammed the camera on a rock. Hopefully it's okay. Hopefully, because if you hear me now, then it is. If it isn't, then it isn't. But, you know, it just goes to show you how when you get tired, you know, my shoes aren't the best, but still I'm tired. And so, man, when you get tired, you just make bad decisions and you're not as stable. So you definitely got to make sure that, like right now, I'm not stable, I can tell. I don't know if the bee sting has anything to do with it, or I'm just tired from hiking two straight up mountains, which definitely could be it too, easily. You do not give up or quit. I should say we ain't giving up, but quit thinking that you're done, because you ain't done yet. You probably need to go slower down here than even up there. Man, well, I can feel it. I don't know if you can see it swollen, but I can feel it. I don't think it got me in the eyelid. I think it got me now that they're kind of going down. I got at least two, I know, maybe three, right here on the side of the head. I feel like it's swollen. I feel like my equilibrium's a little, sorry about the snot, but I feel like my equilibrium's kind of shot, to be honest with you. Maybe that's why I'm struggling so much to get back to the truck. But you know, the whole deal is, man, there ain't nobody gonna come get you. You better get out of here yourself. You better figure out whatever power you need to get out of here. You better use it, because ain't nobody coming to get you. Well, there's the truck. I ought to be able to make it. Well, I don't know why I said that. Hell, I'm gonna make it. But man, that was an adventure. Holy smokes. What a wall. What a ram. Man, that guy was big. We'll get some pictures. John got pictures, so I don't see how in the hell Maria even saw that guy. What eagle eyes? That's Chilean eyes, I think. I can't even see the rock, so. Wow, how cool. Well, we're gonna get into the truck. Now we're absolutely done. Thanks for coming along. If you'd like to donate to Patreon, it would be much appreciated, absolutely. So what's that pay for? Just gas, shoes, cameras that I break, just shit that gets done, not any, you know. I spend all of it on whatever it takes to get to these locations, plus everything out of my pocket. So I appreciate everything. And please like, please subscribe. Please, thanks for coming along today, man. We made it, so that's all that really mattered. Black Flag Expedition. You know, let's get into that air conditioning truck and let's ride. Man, I'm glad you guys come along. JSREC Black Flag Expeditions. You know, if you like this content and you can help out on Patreon, that's basically what fuels this fund. If you like what we're doing and want to become a part of it, please donate. If you can, I get it, but please subscribe, please like, please hit the notification bell. It tells you when videos come out. And you know, one other thing you really do is share our stuff on Facebook or any other social media, share our content. That would help me out as much as anything. And I appreciate it, man. Thanks for coming along. What a hell of a hike. I didn't plan on getting stung again, but you know what? it was worth it to see this and to see that longhorn sheep. I hope him the best. That thing was ridiculous. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. You know, maybe those guys are trying to hunt that thing. Maybe that's what the hell they were doing. But they didn't have a scope, and I think you'd want a scope.